My name is Major Brian Venables, and I'm the Director of Public Relations for the Salvation Army in British Columbia. Please allow me to wish you and yours a Merry Christmas in 2011. The Salvation Army operates multi-services within the community and across the globe. We serve people in the name of Jesus Christ. We serve following his example of helping anyone, anywhere, doing what we can for the least of the world, trying to make a difference in their community. People who are hungry or lonely or afraid, people who don't have the resources to cope with daily life, the Salvation Army is there to help them get through their day. Our whole objective, though, is to introduce them to Jesus Christ. But we also need to address practical needs. It's not a matter of works, it's a matter of faith, and exercising our faith by being of practical assistance to those who come to us for help. We serve people from before they're born. We have programs for people who find themselves with nothing. And then at the end of life, we also provide hospice care and long-term care facilities. So we actually help people from the cradle to the grave, making sure that those who don't, the marginalized, those people who don't have the connections that they need or the resources that they need, can survive in our society and in Canada. It is a pleasure to share with you that we don't do it for any personal glory. We only do it to honor Christ and to make sure that those who are introduced to Jesus do make a connection into a Christian fellowship of some sort so that they can grow and become discipled themselves. It's service above self. It's giving to help those with less, but it's also the good feeling that you get inside from making a difference in someone's life. And it may be just giving someone a gift at Christmas time so they can give their children a kind of Christmas that all the other children have. Or it may be helping someone with a box of food, or maybe providing a mat on the floor to help those who don't have a place to stay. We would not want to ever have to say no to anyone. And so we count on the public to help us with their financial resources or their donating of toys or food products, just so that we can help give that out to others. We don't do it for ourselves. We do it to help other people. William Booth, the founder of the Salvation Army, back in 1865 in London, England, was asked, what one word describes the Salvation Army? And he used the word others. Always looking to help other people. And when I was in Sunday school, they taught us a simple song. It said, J-O-Y, J-O-Y, Jesus first, yourself last, and others in between. And that's what gives us our joy. And that's the reason for the Salvation Army.